Pearls of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Narrated Abu Sayyid al-Khudri and Abu Huraira. May Allah be pleased with them. The Prophet, may peace be upon him, said, no fatigue, nor disease, nor sorrow, nor sadness, nor hurt, nor distress befalls a Muslim, even if it were the prick he receives from a thorn, but that Allah expiates some of his sins for it. Sahih al-Bukhari, Volume 7, Book of Patience, Hadith number 5642.